Not only is Russia fighting the determined Ukrainians defending their homeland, the ferocious and powerful Western weapons, they are also fighting the shock, the loss, and the grief of the civilians and soldiers. When channeled correctly, this can be a powerful thing.